Yeah.
Once upon a time, some children found a very special tree. A magical Christmas tree. Then it was time to open the next present.
Thank you.
Santa.
The children had arrived in Bethlehem. Mary and Joseph had been walking all day and were very tired, but they couldn't find anywhere to stay that night. Every inn was full up.
Come and see, he is here to change.
along with their animals. The angel said to the shepherds, "Don't be scared."
Don't be scared.
The angel said they had wonderful news. A very special baby called Jesus had been born in a stable nearby. They told the shepherds to go and find him so they could worship him.
Go and find him.
The sleepy shepherds weren't going to get much rest tonight.
We are sleepy shepherds and we try our best to stay awake.
present contained three presents.
Three presents?
Gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Ooh!
Suddenly, three old wise men appeared wearing very strange clothes. Three wise men said that the gifts were for the baby Jesus.
Those are our gifts for Jesus.
We have come a long way.
Thank you. And that was the story of the magical Christmas tree and how it taught the children about the true meaning of Christmas. But there was still one present left to open.
Ooh!
Yes!